Science. The various contributions of science have made our existence more relaxed and comfortable. Number one, by electricity. People use electricity for lighting, heating, cooling, and refrigeration, and for operating appliances, computers, electronics, machinery, and public transportation systems. For lighting, we use bulbs, tube lights, table lamps, and road lamps. For heating, we use an iron, a toaster, heater, kettle, and an incubator. For cooling, we can use an air conditioner, spilt, room cooler, refrigerator, fridge, and deep freezers. For operating appliances, like electric kettle, toaster, juicer, blender, grinder, swing machine, and different types of oven, we can use electricity. We use electricity to charge mobile phones, and other digital gadgets. We use electricity to run different types of machinery in home and industry. Nowadays, we use electricity to run and charge public transportation systems. Number 2, theory of general relativity. The theory of general relativity, despite being a fundamental theory in physics, has several practical applications in real life. Some of the notable applications include: one of the most significant real-life applications of general relativity is in the global positioning system. General relativity predicts the existence of gravitational waves, which are ripples in space-time caused by the acceleration of massive objects, such as colliding black holes or neutron stars. General relativity's prediction of black holes has led to a better understanding of these mysterious objects. General relativity predicts that massive rotating objects, such as Earth, can drag space-time along with them. General relativity predicts that time runs differently depending on the strength of the gravitational field. General relativity forms the basis of modern cosmology, explaining the large-scale structure and evolution of the universe. Number 3. Internet. The development of the Internet allowed for global communication and information sharing, transforming how people connect, communicate, and access knowledge and services. The Internet has revolutionized communication by providing instant and low-cost methods to connect with people globally. With the Internet, vast amounts of information are readily available at our fingertips. The Internet has transformed the way we shop and conduct business. E-commerce platforms have allowed businesses to reach a global customer base, offering products and services online. Social media platforms have revolutionized how we connect and interact with others. Online learning platforms and massive open online courses, MOOCs, have made education more accessible and flexible. The Internet has brought a vast array of entertainment options, including streaming services for movies, TV shows, music, and online gaming. The Internet has accelerated research and innovation by facilitating collaboration among scientists, researchers, and experts worldwide. Online news outlets and citizen journalism have changed the landscape of news reporting. The Internet has empowered individuals and groups to voice their opinions, engage in discussions, and participate in activism and social causes. Governments use the Internet to provide online services to citizens, such as tax filing, official documentation, and public information portals.